Jules, for she hated royal fools, but this fool had some rules they really ought to teach in schools, like you'll be a happy king if you enjoy the things you've got. You should never try to be the kind of person that you're not. So they sang and they laughed, for the king had found a friend, and they ran onto a rainbow for the story's perfect end. So the moral is, you mustn't let the outside be the guide, for it's not so cut and dried. Well, unless it's Dr. Jekyll, then you better hide. Petrified! No, the truth can't be denied, as I now have testified. All that really counts and matters is the special stuff inside.